Charter your course to Charmady. If you are all geared up to set out on an adventurous road trip this weekend, then Charmady Ghat is your destination. Charmady Ghat presents one of the most scenic and thrilling road trips that takes you through the ghats of Karnataka. Located in Beltangadi Taluk of Dakshina Kannada district, this is a part of the Western Ghats. The monsoons are the best time to start out on this trip. The Charmady Ghat will engulf you with spectacular scenic sights that will leave you gaping in wonder. Charmady Ghat is the connection between Chikmagalur district and Dakshina Kannada district. One can experience the beauty of this section when you drive to Mangalore from Chikmagalur. The 25-kilometer stretch starting from Kottigehara to Charmady village is an amazingly serene and peaceful drive. There are about 12 hairpin bends on this drive, and each of these curves has got its unique attraction. The sights are so inviting that you will want to pull over your vehicle and soak in the beauty. Charmady is bejeweled with small waterfalls which come alive during monsoon, and most of these are beside the highway. The Charmady Ghats are crowned with a gushing waterfall at the very top, which is in the midst of thick forestry. And this is not all. Charmady Ghat can be explored not only on a set of wheels but also on foot. It is known as a trekker's delight. For the outdoorsy, Charmady Ghat trek is a dream come true. Trekking is a pleasure at the terrain of Charmady. One is welcomed by the lush forests, evergreen shrubs, streams and waterfalls. This certainly makes for one of the best weekend trek getaways, as it is set right in the midst of a nature trail. There are trails available that offer different degrees of difficulty, ranging from amateur to highly seasoned ones. Balekallu and Korekallu. One can even choose to stay the night at a campsite or forest department guest house. The sunrise at the peaks of Korekallu or Balekallu, if you start trekking early or camping by the sunset points, are one of the highlights of the trek that shouldn't be missed. Ballaraina Durga is a fort atop a hill located about 10 kilometers from Sumkasale on the Kottigehara-Kalasa route. One should make that effort to visit this too. The fort has lost its glory and stands as a reminder of a once majestic past. If the mysterious aura intrigues you, then you should plan to visit this fort. Charmady Ghats are certainly a sight for sore eyes. One can spend a few hours just immersing in its beauty. Charmady Ghats are easily accessible and well connected to Mysore, Mangalore and Bangalore.